What do you mean by experiment?
Do you know how did the water travel up through the paper towel, Ashwath?
Here we have red and here we have yellow. Yellow and red makes which color?
Hi Ashwath!
Hello!
Today we are going to do walking water experiment. Okay?
What should be my experiment?
What do you mean by experiment? Oh, experiment is a way to find out something new that we don't know. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready for the experiment?
Yeah.
So, what do you mean? What do we need for this walking water experiment, Ashwath?
Water tablets, glasses, and water and paper towels.
Okay, paper towel, water, glasses and color tablets. Ashwath, we can use the food color also. But we don't have food color in our house, so we are using the color tablets, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, let's start this experiment by pouring water into the glasses, okay? Like this. Like this. We should pour the water to the top of the glass. Do you know the reason why, Ashwath?
Yeah.
Because the more water in the glass, the faster the water travels, okay? Yeah. Like this.
Alright.
Okay. We are leaving the other glasses empty. Because the water has to travel from this glass to this glass, from this glass to this glass. So, I'm leaving the other glasses empty. Okay?
Now, we have the colored water in the glasses. What should we do next, Ashwath?
We should put the paper towel.
Okay, put the paper towel into the glass. We should leave it like that for 2 to 3 hours. See, the water is started. The paper towel started absorbing the water. Look at that. Yeah. Okay, let's leave the glasses for 2 to 3 hours and come back again, okay? Travel up from here to here and from here to here. But do you know how did the water travel up through the paper towel, Ashwath?
Yeah, like this.
Okay, see, here is it what it happens. The paper towel absorbs the water color and travels against gravity by a process called capillary action. This is the same process we see in plants. Ashwath, do you know how do plants get water from?
Yeah, from the roots.
Roots, yes. Plants take water from the roots and travels up just like a paper towel take water from bottom and traveled up over here. Now you see, Ashwath, the empty cup changes their color. Here we have red and here we have yellow. Yellow and red makes which color?
Orange.
Orange. Here we have yellow and here we have blue. Blue and yellow makes which color?
Green.
Green. Here we have blue. Here we have red. Red and blue makes which color?
Purple.
Purple.
let's take out the paper towels and see how colorful they are. Look at that. Orange. Uh-oh, you are squeezing the water out, Ashwat.
Yeah.
Squeezing the water. Did you enjoy the experiment, Ashu?
Yeah.
Mm.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.